I've been waiting for these packages. First one up, we got the Boris Solomon Speed Cross in this brownish color wrap. Trevor, what do you think?
Is this a new one?
These are so hard to find. I got them off a dude on Depop. Super beautiful, unique dive. These are the same as the other one.
Take it.
These are the Speed Crosses in gray with this top dye. These were sitting on the reel for like a third of retail.
You don't need all of them.
I could sell them for retail.
To who?
Boris Solomon snow clogs. It's got the cowhide interior.
You drank the Kool-Aid.
Unique shoe though, cool dye, cool insole.
It looks like water shoe.
What?
I'm sorry.
There's a store on Fairfax, like two stores down from Supreme. It was formerly known as Old School. Basically, they got raided by, I think it was the FBI, for selling all counterfeit merch. A new store popped up there. This one's called Grails. So it's basically the Grailed font. Everything in there is fake, and there's fakes of Jacob's pants. Just yesterday, I got mentioned in a story. Someone bought a pair of One in the Chambers for like 500 bucks. So they have fakes of both of our stuff. But yeah, we're gonna go check it out, see what's up. Rastafari, smoking on
Marley. Mom, I'm sorry. We're about to go check out our first retailer.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
The wide angle.
All right, we're gonna go to a flea market. It's hosted by Paolo of Girls Don't Cry, Angelo Bacche, the ex-creative director of Supreme. He's gonna be selling some stuff.
We should have got here early. Like
no, girls, people are probably camping all night. Showing up to class with my wet in a flask. He asked the teacher if he leave, will he pass? This girl is home alone.
We're looking for treasure. We just wrapped up the flea. Trevor, what would you say? Well said.
No pickups?
We brought the pickups. Hello everybody, I hope you guys are doing well. Solomons are my everyday shoe. They're the most conducive to my lifestyle. I've had different pairs, and my favorite collaborator is Boris Bijan Sabari, and this is the first pair I got from him. This is the Bomba 2 or Bomba 5. This is the most popular one of their collaboration. After I got these, I wore them every day, and I started going down the Boris Solomon rabbit hole. Came across this pair, which released in 2019. This is the Speed Cross 1X. This is my favorite silhouette, and it has the heel cup, the tread on the front. I've gotten tons of wear out of these, and they still look almost new. These have got to be my favorite shoes. This shoe here is also from Boris Solomon. This is a Speed Cross that released in 2018, I believe. As you can tell, they're a little bit different. These have more of a tape on the side, obviously a different dye color. This pair came all the way from China. I got these for like a third of retail. I believe this model came out in 2017, I forget. I have never found a listing of these, so I'm really excited. You could probably guess. It is another Speed Cross. These have a slightly different design. It says the color is white. Maybe it's like toasted marshmallow, I'm not sure. There they are. To me, I think they're beautiful. I have a couple more pairs of shoes coming this week, and I'll unbox them when they get here. So when I was cleaning, I found these two hoodies. They both fit really good, but they're not my favorite color. So I'm gonna bring them to the Unsound office to get dyed.
Check these puppies out. Then look at the fake Solomons.
They're cool, except the top view.
I just like that they're Gore-Tex. Wait, show them this.
Dude, it's literally the jacket I was wearing. I got these Rick shorts for about $80, and I never wore them, but I just decided to pull them out of the closet. What do you think of the drop crotch? Anyways, the dyed hoodies are done.
Un peu
That came out amazing. It's like one of my best hoodies now.
Yeah. Came out good, right?
Came out perfect.
This one's like in a faded black.
Thank you, sir. Fernando just told me I have to go to his apartment right now. What do you think Fernando is about to show us?
I think he's getting a delivery of his new McLaren. We got tie-dye Lakers Obama here.
This is where we live.
We gotta go here.
I think we're gonna...
Here.
Oh, oops, wait.
It's a nice day in LA. Clear skies, freshest air.
What if it's Fernando? Fernando's cooking up some pieces.
Yeah, for me to just like...
And what's going on in here?
Unsound content. I'm getting kicked out of here, so I have to take advantage of this beautiful wall.
Yeah, I thought your mother was like,
it's a JNCO shirt.
Yeah.
Is it?
You gonna purchase?
Absolutely not. New archive just came in.
It's the aesthetic.
This is some Vans. These are designed by Takahayashi. These are Velcro all the way around. It has an old school and a slip-on silhouette stitched on. The Damn Daniels.
I've never seen them. I'm not a bolt head.
Yeah, I'm a waffle head. I haven't seen these before.
It comes with all these different Velcro panels. I could like whip one up real quick.
How much are you getting for?
$80.
Let's go unique with it.
Oh.
Trevor needs the Vans collab.
Vans collab would be cool. Let's put it in the universe.
Be yourself.
Yeah, I don't know if you remember, but last video we promised a giveaway of $100.
Did you see their comments? they can try again. I'm not gonna pick someone that just memed it.
I'm gonna give it to somebody. Give it to me.
You wanna see this shit?
Yeah. Just pick a random guy.
Throw some likes. We're bricking. Oh, I love vintage because my life depends on it.
Stupid.
I love vintage because of TikTok. I love vintage because it smells like shit.
I love vintage because unsound rags.
I mean, it was kind of a meme question, so the meme responses are to be expected, I think.
Not really.
Okay, well. So none of them are good enough?
I like it because it's nice and stinky.
Because it fills the void. Who said that? This guy. That's about as good of a reason as you could have. Shout out to Tristan.
It's springtime and we're gonna do some spring cleaning. I haven't really looked through my wardrobe in a minute. Probably some stuff to sell.
60s, Kronak Nike ACG shirt, Stone Island hood, Margiela, reconstructed cargo pants.
Lots of fabric.
One of my favorite knife brands. I can't really speak about that.
Got the Fidlock.
Walt T.
At one point, these were worth a lot of money.
So I'm gonna sell all this stuff on Grailed probably. Let's run through it. Matthew Williams,
Yeezy Super Runners, not really sure what these are called. Dries Kilt, really nice fabric, really cool color as well. Just couldn't really get any wear out of it.
Got this number 9 beanie, brown Prada beanie, Prada vintage duffel bag, Vetements staff tee, Vetements 100% pro shirt, vintage Arc'teryx jacket. I'm actually gonna end up keeping this probably. So yeah, hopefully it sells.
I just got back from the office. I got all the dyed hoodies. These are all vintage Lee hoodies, which are reverse weave. They're made of a really substantial, rigid cotton. They're kind of shorter. They have a high neck. The white one came out to this nice charcoal color. All the stitching is in gray, and the drawstring is also in gray. The size XL fits kind of like a large. This is the best hoodie I own right now. The blue Virginia Tech one dyed to this really deep black. Also a size XL, doesn't have the drawstrings. Stitching is still kind of bluish. The print itself turned turned gray and has cracking all throughout it. For whatever reason, when you over dye screen prints, they kind of turn into puff print. Fernando was gracious enough to give me an unsound hoodie. This is it in a size XL, and it's kind of a follow-up to his pants. It has the same front seam and back seam. It's made of this heavyweight terry fabric. It's got a unique pattern with one front panel, one back panel, and no shoulder seam. It's not too long. It hits the shoulders really nicely. I know he's been sampling it since September of 2020, so it's been a long time in the making. He's put a lot of heart and soul into it. Huge thank you to Unsound Rags and the whole team. I got a lot of hoodies today.
This is where we hide the good shit.
We're planning the shoot for the Unsound hoodies. We have two colorways. I haven't shown this one yet. This is like a gray blue. I think we're calling it E-Core. Took forever. I've been working on it for like a year. It's like a 24-inch chest. Has a nice hood size, good depth. So it's 20-ounce loopback terry. Clean finishing on the inside. Here's a tag. So here is the black one. Same thing, but in black.
This is actual valuable SEO information for the website. Okay.
I got these a couple weeks ago. They're Clark's Wallabies. They are basically like a hiking variation. So they have a Vibram sole. They kind of have this like rubber mud guard on the side. Basically, I just wanted to try out some Wallabies. I kind of feel like I'm in Peter Pan a little bit because like the toe is all like pointy and square. I may have worn these out one time. I'm not sure if I like them. I'm not sure what like pants go with these. We'll see if maybe shorts.
If anyone knows how to wear these, please comment.
You wanna give them an on foot? Wanna give them a go?
No. I don't have any socks on.
Yeah, I don't need socks.
I don't know, I mean, it's got a long toe, and it's really awkward to look down. That's the other thing. The only shoes I got were these, those Vans. Oh, I got the Palace Calvin Klein Vans.
When are those coming?
I don't know, a couple days.
Stay tuned to
Stay
the
tuned
channel.
To see some plain Vans.
Cheers, brother.
I was like Michelangelo.
Barnacle Boy and Mermaid Man.
Yeah.
You name off all the SpongeBob characters you can think of.
Sandy, Squidward, SpongeBob, Patrick, Mr. Krabs, Plankton, Squilliam, Mermaid Man, Barnacle Boy, Pearl.
Yeah.
Pearl.
Yeah, Pearl. Annoying.
10.
Larry the Lobster.
Larry the Lobster. That's 11.
Oh, Mrs. Puff.
Mrs. Puff. 5. Yeah. I can be Mrs. Puff. Who's the one that SpongeBob and Patrick were like, hi, whatever the fuck his name is.
This is Trevor, the famous guy.
Hey, look at this, SpongeBob cast. All right, let's see.
Damn, that's Patrick? That's crazy.
Good care.
Bill.
Hell yeah.
Mr. Krabs looking crazy. Oh, that is plankton as fuck.
Karen? Oh, Karen. The robot. Squilliam, look at him.
Wow.
King Neptune, that's another one. Mm.
The Flying Dutchman.
Cool.